either.
Day two in Birmingham. Ironworks. Never been here. A few good friends that come here, so let's see what it's all about. It's in like this crazy factory. Almost like a factory, like a big abandoned warehouse kind of thing. It's pretty cool. Let's see. Let's see what Chef D's got for us this morning. Come on, Sammy. Big lift. Load those glutes up. Keep pulling, keep pulling, keep pulling, keep pulling, keep pulling. Go, 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 hips. Yes.
Yo, listen up. Here's the story about a little guy that lives in a blue world. And all day and all night, and everything he sees is just blue. Like him, inside and outside. Blue his house with the blue little window and a blue Corvette. And everything is blue for him and himself and everybody around. Cause he ain't got nobody to listen.
Here he is. Let's go. Let's get out. That's vlog section.
Bust it, baby.
I'm blue. session at Ironworks. Great gym, great people in there, really, really good equipment. We wanted to make it a little bit different than usual, so because obviously if we've got a new gym, there's no point doing the same stuff we do in every gym. So we used the equipment that they had just to do some unique stuff. Really good exercises that we did use. As you would have seen all the way through the workout, met with Feyi, as you saw in the video, really, really good friend of mine. We competed once together, maybe twice together, I think about it twice. Anyway, I'm going to be training with him soon, so look out for that. Shout out Feyi, legend. Also training with another guy who's going to be competing in the SPC this year, which I'm judging, by the way, guys. Really, really good physique on that guy, so I'm looking forward to seeing him. The whole time, honestly, I was thinking to myself, I'm a weakling, I wasn't making any gains, and I've kind of just, not that I've wasted the last 4 months, but I've been in like third gear, you know. Now I'm ready to move up to fourth, I'm finally pushing to fifth and really getting to those last few gears. So the next video you see, I'm saying this right now on camera, the next video you will see will be number one in the next series, which will be how to gain muscle with me. So I'm going to set out myself a program, I'm going to set myself a diet, and I'm going to hit these every single day, every single week, and I'll take you guys along with me. You guys can learn how I set my macros, my calories, how I do my workouts, and how I progressively overload each week in order to make some gains, because I'm sick and tired of not being bigger, not feeling fuller, and all, you know, all of it that comes with it. I've just been kind of feeling how, I've just, normally how I do it is I go in the gym, I do a few staple exercises, and then I'll just go how my body feels. No more. Now I'm setting the program, I'm setting these weights, so I'm writing down these weights, and every single week I'm gonna progressively overload, and I'm gonna eat in a calorie surplus, which will lead to muscle gain. So look forward to that, guys, because you guys are gonna learn how to gain muscle, how to build weights, and how to apply it all to yourself as well. So set that on camera right now. Anyway, guys, that's it for today. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and we will see you in the next series. Peace.
Don't forget, rate, comment, subscribe, that shit. ASAP.